Here, in the eastern part of the USA, they use actual jet engines to melt the snow on the railways. The idea is new, and was first implemented in the UK in the late 40s. It didn't work there, but it got useful in the US, the USSR and Canada. To this day, the following countries use them on the roads and railways when the conditions are truly harsh. One of the biggest concerns you might have is the financial aspect. A single jet engine can cost easily more than $1 million. Using such an expensive piece of engineering for a simple snow removal might be overkill. It's that the reason why they tend to use old engines produced no later than the 1980s. Usually though, they're even older. In Russia, for example, they still use 1940s MiG-15 engines, Klimov VK-1S. And in the US and Canada, they use engines from the 50s. It totally makes sense, since even the smallest and oldest engines can exhaust temperatures exceeding 500 degrees Celsius with a stupid amount of thrust. It's more than enough. Mostly, they use jet engine snowblowers on the railways, but in Russia, they also use them on the roads and airports for plain de-icing. A single jet blower can accomplish in hours what will take days for traditional plows and shovelers. That's why, as absurd as it looks, it makes total sense in given climates. They were always helpful during heavy snowstorms in the Chicago area, for example, and with the new storm coming for Christmas, they're likely to get some exercise again. Happy holidays, see you next week, bye!